amidst blood and sand. In the heart of the Roman Empire, a legend was born. His name was Spartacus. Spartacus, a Thracian warrior, was captured and sold into slavery. Trained as a gladiator, he endured unimaginable brutality. But within him burned an unyielding flame of freedom. In 73 BC, Spartacus led a daring rebellion. Alongside his fellow gladiators, he broke free from his chains, turning their weapons against their oppressors. What started as a small uprising soon swelled into a formidable army of slaves, farmers, and outcasts, united by a common cause, to topple the might of Rome. For over 2 years, Spartacus and his army defied the Roman legions, winning battles through sheer grit and tactical brilliance. He became a symbol of resistance, inspiring countless others to rise against tyranny. Though his fight came to an eventual end, Spartacus's legacy endured. His courage and defiance echoed through the ages, reminding us all that the thirst for freedom is a powerful, unbreakable, and eternal force.